Welcome to TheBotCo. Rajan here again with...
It's Bear.
Bear.
Welcome once again.
And we are playing... Oh, we're still playing.
Oh, we're trying to play.
Super Empire Strikes Back. I'm trying to remember the password.
No, it was like TCCP.
Shh.
It doesn't matter. We're not even going to remember it. C. I think it was 2CC.
2CC?
Yeah.
2CC!
2CC.
2CC.
P. No, it's P.
JS?
Maybe?
It's JS or SJ. Because you have a feeling.
Yeah!
Now what do we do?
I have no idea what that does. Sure.
For the password.
Oh, maybe it's you get to play as Chewbacca?
It's Megan, let's start over.
No. No, it is.
What did that passcode do?
May just start over.
I bet. Oh, I guess it's still the same level.
No. This is the beginning.
Yeah, but like, it's still considered the same level.
How?
Like, because we never beat a boss or anything.
Yeah.
So we gotta go through this shit again. No deaths. This game is so inconsistent with everything.
Or more like too consistent, because you just fucking cannot get rid of any of this stuff.
Yes. I don't care.
Regia?
I got this first try. Focus.
You know, every time someone says, alright, first try, I got this.
They do.
What's next? Yeah.
Wow. Thank you, droids. And it dropped. I am trying not to stop for anything right now. Oh, first
You're wasting it. Kitten.
Oh, shit. Oh, two-time bonus
impressions.
That, like, they can't quite do the voice.
Yeah. Yeah, so we don't have the budget, so we're just gonna punch down a bunch of keys, make it sound like we're saying something.
This mixture of keys almost sounds like him saying impressive.
I could be wrong. Kitten. Come on. Over here. There you go.
Just relax, Gia.
You guys aren't paying attention to me.
She came back.
Yep, that's what I'm saying. Pick that shit up.
I like that you got a squad on the big hearts.
Yeah. Ain't that life, though?
Squad. Yep. That's it. Where did that pass?
He's juking. Oh, there's... Oh, get the lightsaber, bro.
Oh.
Yeah. Isn't that Warthog reminds
you?
What?
Oh!
Is that that's I think it's an electric eel.
Fuck it.
Fuck.
I got
his back.
That's
great.
I feel like a lot of this game is to not sit and fight. It's
no, just run.
Get through it. If you want to hit, that'd be cool right now, but I don't know what the fuck. Where is that? Don't you jump on me, bro. Where is that?
Come into me.
Come on, I can't get up. What the fuck?
Nice, there you go.
I don't remember where that one is. That... Oh. guys. Need the big art.
Yeah, you do.
Don't hurt me. That doesn't hurt me unless he hits me.
Yep. Nice.
Got it. Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yeah, now we're in a good spot.
Are we, though?
We're in a good spot.
I guess we'll find out. These fucking warthogs remind me of Prince Vigo. I swear to God.
I have no idea what Prince Vigo is.
Oh, you do? Scourge of Carpathia?
You're saying words that don't make sense to me.
Ghostbusters dog.
Oh!
But it's Vigo!
Yeah, you go, it's Vigo! That's what I know. I don't know how to die. What? Get out of there. This shit is way too intense. I'm almost dead. Give me some luck. No! Oh, sorry. This fucking burns!
You're not gonna stop. You gotta keep going.
I'm trying. I'm slipping.
What do you think, Gio? Two paws down. Yeah?
I think she's looking at you. Basically telling her to fuck herself.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. You guys are stupid.
Leave me the fuck alone. No, you got next. Oh! Oh! I know that's a dangerous bit.
I don't get that either.
Oh, is that an
Audrey?
No,
Audrey.
She reminds me of Beaker.
Yeah. Oh, I spoke your language. You speak Beaker.
You just changed me, bro. I'm getting good at the...
Womps. Womp womps.
Womp womp?
Wombas.
Wombas. Oh shit. This one's pooping me around.
Yo, Audrey.
Oh, hi, Audrey. This dude's fucking me up.
He fucking knew.
Oh my god. Do I use it? I don't want to use it yet. I want to use it.
You did it.
I had to.
You should have waited.
Did you notice how, like, he goes to hit me and it stops before he even swings?
Yeah.
He knows it's like, I don't think
you're gonna die.
This is it.
Just let you know you're gonna die. Do you hear the wind, Audrey?
What is it? Look at that cat. People like cats.
Yeah.
Be like, cute, Audrey. Do something cute.
Can you do your little half-assed meow?
What do you see? Alright, it's your turn.
Alright. Woo!
I'm done. What are you doing?
Here, or do not. There is no trial.
Do or do not.
I feel like this is gonna end up us quitting.
Oh yeah.
Giving up if we can't beat this level.
No, Audrey.
Come here. I know you wanna rub it. I know you wanna rub it. There you go. You're stepping on my penis. It hurts.
Detonator!
No! God damn it. Always with the pits!
Jumping in.
Always with the pits, Gia.
Oh, you don't want to go over there. Just lay down. I can't even say I don't know what to fucking say anymore.
I know, man. It's just like... What is there to say in this fucking game? I swear to God. Oh, you prick.
You wanna go? Oh, you made past the bits?
I did. This one.
Oh, four times. Not that one. Oh!
Oh.
What is this? Oh, he killed himself. Oh, he came right back. I think there's something down there.
Am I, though?
Get up.
Boom!
Oh, look at all these points you're getting. Maybe we get an extra life. Watch, that's a pit. I don't know which way you just went.
I don't know which way I just went either.
Oh, I see where you're at now. You're at, like, the eels.
What do I do? What do I do?
Change guns.
Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. I was so confused.
I think it's like the movement buttons. You gotta go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, that's the ultimate move against the Wampas. Duck and roll! Duck and roll!
Move against
the Wampas. Yeah, it really is.
You can't go wrong.
Oh.
What is the purpose of it? Double team.
Double team supreme. I got one out of it. There's that. Shit. This is my last fucking try. Fuck this game.
It's like a sadist.
It is. It's like, do you really want to feel bad about yourself? Oh, leave me alone, please.
Pay a dominatrix.
Yeah,
just make you play this game.
God. Yeah, you want to feel bad? You want to feel pain? Just whips out an SNES in this game.
You're so... Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Have you put the game in, fucker?
I know what's to come, and it's not me. God damn it. Fuck it. I'm over it.
You got thermal present? Oh, you lost it. Apparently, you only have that for a certain amount of time. It's like a mix of kind of stopping and kind of not stopping. Get that hard squat on it. Pete King's life through his bow. Whoa, that's right, just one. You gotta do like the extreme double jump.
God!
It's like a weird pain, like it's like nothing ever stops you. But for some reason that one does. You're killing so much shit though, right?
I know, but I can't get up. There we go. Oh my god, dude. I'm dead. I think that's it.
I'm very impressed.
I know.
But you got two tries.
Okay.
TCC PSJ.
We did get... That's what we did.
Is that what we did?
Yeah.
Did we do JS?
No, I think we did SJ.
This game bullshit.
I don't know. I think it was just Chewbacca laughing when he did that.
Get started, bro.
Here, order not. There is no try.
Fuck you, Yoda. Fuck you. You haven't played this game.
You don't even know. Have you played this? You stop being a Jedi right after this, I tell you that much.
Alright. Fuck this.
The anger builds inside.
Oh my god.
Fuck Vader, let him take over.
Yep.
The goddamn universe, whatever the fuck he's doing.
Just destroy this game. This game should never...
Get out of it. He always drops a small heart too, sometimes a big one. So that's why I think it's almost worth trying to do. Sometimes you lose.
Yeah.
Sometimes you lose.
Shields.
Just fucking work it, dude.
Book it. That's what I've been trying to do that last like three tries.
That lasted like 5 seconds. Whoa. Right into
him. Oh, you gotta
right
be shitting me.
Fucking into him.
And just like an electric eel to boot, because you know that was in the fucking in the movie too, like with Wampa, like.
Right? The best friends.
Yep.
Star Wars is actually a story about a Wampa and his best friend.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Tactics.
Yeah. Until his arm got cut off.
Replace it with the eel.
Oh.
Just want a massacre.
That's what I would want to see in a movie.
Yeah, I'm sure George Lucas put it in the background of his fucking movies.
Yeah. Now let's see. This would seem like a good movie. Let me destroy the script. I can't even move forward, dude.
Yeah. Welcome to Star Wars and watch him fuck you over.
Like, I couldn't even move.
It's bullshit. Get bullshit. Teleport. At least. Oh, you got detonator. You got thermal detonator. He's running out. Use it.
Wow, okay.
Yeah. This game fucks with you, man. It knows you're doing good, and then it purposely just like, whoop!
It really does.
Let's make you do bad for me. I don't think there's a level after Hoth. I think they just made it purposely too hard.
Yeah.
You can't get by it.
So yeah, there's definitely more levels. Like, have you beat it yet? No. Oh, yeah. Once you, like, get past that, you're good.
There's so much.
Over it.
Let me try it in
okay.
the last continue. I'm gonna make something. Make Yoda proud.
Oh, we'll see.
I'm gonna make him so goddamn
disappointed I am.
Yes. Fuck you. I don't know if I can. There's so much shit going on, I can't even tell, like, when I am taking damage.
No, don't worry. You're literally taking damage all the time. So, just think that, and then just get the fuck out of there.
I still don't understand that, by the way. Okay.
I know. Maybe it's like a wind tunnel? I don't know.
Yeah, but, like, it only works some of the time.
I know. Get that dent a night, and then they all. What is that?
Oh! Nice.
You got four. You had zero, now you got four. This game, I feel, is literally like hell. They found a way to put this in reality and make this a hell. You're like, oh yeah, you got more lives, but you're never gonna get past this level.
This is my fucking life goal right now. There's no way I'm not getting past this right now. I'm doing so good. He's chasing me. Where's Crystal's life? Look how much life I just lost.
Crystal stops a lot of people in life, you know that, right?
Oh. Yeah. That's so good.
Nice. This is the farthest you've gotten so far, I think.
I'm gonna die right here.
I would laugh so hard if you did.
I'm so close to death.
Yep.
Nah.
Don't waste your time doing that. They're just more gonna be coming.
I can't get on it. No.
Oh. They're just coming for you. It's a piranha and an eel.
Damn it.
Oh, God.
That crystal literally took 89% of my life.
Crystal will take your life. Life lesson.
The more you know.
And your teeth and your skin and literally your entire life will be taken over by Crystal.
You will suck a dick for Crystal.
You will.
That's man or woman. He's gonna suck a dick for Crystal. No, the temptation of the heart.
Yep. Another life lesson from Empire Strikes Back.
Don't go chasing the heart.
Don't go chasing waterfalls, but you're in the background right now.
You get this cool shit, and then it just like tries to stop.
Yep.
Fuck you. Okay. Oh, I can like hit up?
Yeah.
I hit down.
You can hit all the way.
Oh, I learned how to block.
What can you block?
Yeah.
Really? It's blocking?
Yeah.
What is it? Back?
It's down. Watch that. He's gonna hit.
Oh, really that'll work. Be really bad, though. They're trying to block and they just knock you. Fine, block. I'm just gonna knock you off.
Knock your block off. Alright, let's go. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. You're cool. He's gone.
For now.
God, I just kicked those.
Nice.
Ass.
Shield, nice.
Fuck you guys. Luke, get out of there. Luke! Use the fucking floor. Oh, you're too close. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Pit, get out of there. Fuck you, Mark. Dude, these crystals.
I know, man. They're the worst part of this fucking game.
Oh, shit.
I mean, the walk is pretty bad, but, I mean, come in.
Oh, my God. God, everything is bad about this
game. I know.
Oh my God. I can't.
There you go. Nice.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, that's so good.
These controls are awful.
They really are.
I think it's just because it's icy. So I'm hoping that's why it's so slick.
Well, it makes, it would make sense to me. I mean, I remember all the ice levels in the Mario. Ugh.
Yeah, but their ice levels had, like, they made sense why it's icy. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there.
Oh, and that. Nice.
I wish that, like.
I don't know what that does, but that's neat.
Oh, dude. Fuck.
Oh, that's so good.
I'm kind of. Oh, did I get a checkpoint?
I hope you did. How, I don't know where or how, but you did. Or that was like a gimme. I was like, dude, this motherfucker's tried so many times. Let's just give it to him once. Yeah, see, they just gave you a bone.
I feel like I'm at a boss.
Oh yeah. No. It says boss.
Look at his life meter.
It's pretty gnarly. Oh my god.
Okay, this is... Look how much it takes to take off his fucking life. Oh, I gotta beat this. I don't know what's hitting me.
It's his hands or his breath. So yeah.
I'm just gonna stay in the middle. No, he's gonna hit me.
Don't let him hit you.
Oh my god, if I stay in the middle. Oh my god, this life meter is so fucking ridiculous. Oh no, get out of it. Oh shit. I need to get
almost there.
I think I got it. I don't know how I'm sliding.
Ice. Oh, yes!
We beat the stage!
Oh my god, after what, like 3 hours it feels like?
Oh god. Oh, back in off. Fuck.
You cannot leave.
Done.
That's what I'm saying. It's
done.